viaje. George Pitman River Walk on the Chao Phraya River. And looking down onto the Yacht Pitman number one river pier. One of the dinner cruises is getting ready. Sign up here, Yacht Pitman River Walk. Behind Yacht Pitman is the Park Klong Talat, which is the Bangkok wholesale flower markets, which is a flurry of activity. Best viewed from about 8 p.m. onwards, so we can go and do that anytime. First of all, ideal time to come here is about 7:30 at night to catch all the river boats going past. And never very busy up here. This is on the first floor. And out here is the Chao Phraya River. And the big riverboat, little cruise ship that we can see here. During the next hour, there will be a plethora or a parade of about 30 or 40 monster riverboats or dinner cruise boats that go past. So I'm gonna walk further down here to find a quiet spot where I can order a cold beer and launch my drone. So now I've come downstairs. We were up there walking along down the level. You can see here's the river. Yep, a couple of crocodiles, some sharks, alligators, and throughout the night from about 7:30 till 9 p.m. are these magnificent big dinner cruise ships that slip past. Must be about 20 or 30 of them. Now I walk back inside, and on the ground level they have all the souvenir things for sale. So the walkway down here goes for all of 300 meters, and there's all sorts of bric-a-brac, souvenirs. Adikap! Wow, I've been here about four times and always just gone upstairs to relax and enjoy the passing boats and something to eat, but I've never walked down here. Oh my god, it goes for like another 200 or 300 meters. Okay, something new. So that's the exit from the Yacht Pitman River Walk, two stories. And directly across the driveway is the entrance to the Bangkok Flower Markets, or Park Klong Talat. About 200 meters to the left is a small klong or canal. That would be the origins to the flower markets. Padika! And everybody in here starts at 5 or 6 in the evening, I think, and it all cranks up to about 2 in the morning when they get serious about distribution of all their products. So now it's a little bit quiet, but the ferocity of busy activity is different in different sections of this market.